Hello guys, for today we are here and we are playing this thing. Oh, it's not in English again.
Hello. You're about to travel forward through time.
Okay.
Upon arrival at your destination.
Where's my destination?
You'll meet someone who will talk to you about the future. And that someone will be you.
Me. I'm great. Please allow it. I've done that. Please ensure your face is well lit. It is. Remove glasses or hat. Hold still and don't smile.
Hello.
Oh, there you go.
You're about to
travel
forward through time.
Yeah, we've done this already. Hey, I'm all orange. No, that was wrong. Why does it keep thinking that my mouth is my nose? Stop thinking that my chin is my mouth. Can we just... No, that is not my mouth. No, my chin is not my mouth. Stop. Wow, it found me. Amazing. But I was really far away, so it's really low. It looks like a really bad stuff. Look. I am male. I am minus 18. I have green eyes. My skin tone is about that. No, actually. Apparently it detected that as my skin tone. Great. Next. Can you see all the stuff on my desk? That. Look at that lovely picture up there.
Ta-da! Takes you by surprise, doesn't it?
Who the hell are you?
Hi there. It's me. I mean, it's you in 20 years' time.
Is it?
I was quite a looker, wasn't I? But you must be anxious to talk.
You can
about
see the shadow of my hair.
I don't really know where to
look.
What would you like to discuss?
What's wrong with my throat? Why do I have like some sort of wiggly thing? They got my nose right. Look how good my nose is. That's my nose. My eyes.
That's a typical 2014 question. Think carefully before you ask me something that has no bearing on anything.
Why are you wearing lipstick? Why are you wearing lipstick?
What? You want me to shower us with compliments? Okay. You're the best.
What? Do you still play video games? There, simple question.
We've got a friend.
Pasta salad.
Vintage video games. Keep the ones you've got now. He'll be really happy when you give them to him for his birthday. Me, I don't know how we managed to play with those old controls. It really hurt your thumbs.
No, it didn't. Don't be an idiot. Why are you an asshole? I'm not this. This isn't me in the future. What a tragic haircut. Your face is not going
to
stay like that.
You're talking to me?
I have an overbite. That, right, that is why my face is so small, because I have an overbite. See that? Me, I have an overbite like this. Why isn't your face stretched yet? We have...
So anyway, washing machines are the thing of the past.
We have retainer right now. My face is going to be fine. What is wrong with your lips? This is really dumb. All you got right is my nose. Kind of. Not perfect,
though. I'm always arguing with my closet, though, because it puts my t-shirts away with my old t-shirts.
Shut up. Here we go. Oh, lovely.
Ta-da. Crazy, huh? Hi, it's me. I mean, it's you. It's just... You in 20 years' time.
Yes, what I talk like.
I was quite a looker, wasn't I? But you must be anxious to talk about the future. I don't really know where to begin.
Oh my god, it tried? Wow. There. Yes. That's a male goat. That is a male goat. And he is 19 to 35. What is his eye colour? He has brown eyes. His skin tone? Well, it's very pale. Here's this goat. I'm so excited. Loaded.
Ta-da!
Oh dear lord, you're a goat.
Takes you by surprise, doesn't it?
No, you're a goat.
I've always been fond of them. Heck, I've got three out in my garden right now.
You have three goats. He has three goats. I guess they're his, like, of course you have three goats in your garden. Is that your kids? Like, just running around, frolicking goats? Your face is amazing. Look at his eyes. They're great.
Would you rather I talked about contraception? No? Then let's change the subject.
Do you have kids, Mr. Goat?
We've just talked about that. Ask me something else.
Oh, I see. He looks amazing. Right, let's ask myself some real questions. See what actually
means. The cool thing today is visio narration. You're telling a story to your kids about a unicorn, fairies, and an enchanted castle on the top of a hill, and the room lights up, and the story takes visual form before their eyes. Then they go to sleep and dream like crazy.
Did you have that? Did he have that photo just back? He had that video just backed up just in case that happened. He was like, oh, this is about to happen. Better type it in and add my video. Why did he have a pre-prepared video to show me? Crazy bit. Let's actually talk to me in the future. That sounds kind of exciting. I'm going to have fun with this. Do you still make YouTube videos?
I haven't heard that term in ages. What was the idea again? You poked a video in 140 characters just to flirt with somebody? That's so 2014.
He's forgotten. You don't forget. You don't forget YouTube. You can't forget YouTube.
We've just talked about that. Ask me something else.
How many subscribers do we have?
That's absolutely hysterical. But what are you actually talking about?
Okay, I think we're in the video there. I'm already white now. Anyway, so on that note, I'd like to say thank you very much for, as I said, make sure you like and a comment and a favorite discussion to all my friends' videos, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!